Okay, so once you get the first layer, then you will put the layer that was in the center. You will put it on top of this. And once again, you pour the sugar syrup.
We have what you call gas bubbles in our icing. See?
Okay.
Okay. I don't know if that's it.
Make sure that you cover up all of the empty spots that you have where you cannot see the base layer. So you can just make some dots with the piping bag in between so that it covers up everything.
Plugging back up at all?
No.
put in, what do you call it, yellow?